asshole here. I'm going to show you how to make a quick measurement type deal with your tackle box. Something that most of the time most fishermen have with them wherever they are on shore or in their boat or whatever. They have a tackle box with them. I bring this tackle box with me pretty much anytime I go on the boat, and I want to keep my lure in the water as much as possible. So sometimes I just want to take a quick measurement and don't want to pull everything all out and have it, you know, sitting out, or run to the guy in the back of the boat and ask him, hey, where'd you put that ruler, or in the front of the boat, or whatever. So this is usually sitting right next to me. Boom, I can take a quick measurement and get the fish back in the water and my lure back in the water so I can catch more fish. Check this out. Some of the things that you're going to need is a tape measure. Any kind will do. I got this from Bass Pro Shop. It's flexible, so I was able to tape it to the tackle box. A permanent Sharpie marker. You can use a thin one or a thick one, whichever you prefer. A little tape to hold that tape measure to the tackle box, so you can draw the lines on there. And then some packing tape. This is just to put over the lines once you've drawn them on your tackle box, once you've drawn the measurements on your tackle box, to just protect it from the weather a little bit and scratches and scuffs. Kind of hard to put down sometimes, but sometimes you can really get it smoothed out and it'll look nice. To cut that tape, you will need some type of box cutter, craft knife, something like that, to cut that tape with a very sharp edge. And then that should be pretty much about it. Then you start drawing your lines on your tackle box.
Okay, so what I've got here is I've already taped the tape measure to the tackle box and actually drawn everything out. So basically what I did is I kind of taped it in the center after I lined up my tape measure to the way I wanted it. As you can see there, it goes all the way up to 20 inches. Pretty much enough to get a good idea of what the size of your fish is, but most likely going to be bass, but what size your fish is, giving you the choice of if you want to take an official measurement or just use this as an idea. You get that all situated like that, draw your lines on there. I put half marks on there. You don't have to do that, but I put half marks on there just in case I wanted them. You'll need a tackle box that will be sufficient enough to be able to at least do that. So that way, if your buddy's got the tape measure in the back or you don't want to dig it out right away just for a quick little measurement, you have this. So there you go. Tape's on it. A few little bubble marks in there. Not a big deal. This isn't an authentic measurement anyways. It's extremely close, but it's not made to be precise. So you get a good idea of what the fish size is that you're catching, and oh yeah, fish on.